Express, an international courier service.
According to AP's IT Minister Nara Lokesh, three MLAs from the YSRCP are ready to join the TDP. While touring Vizianagaram and Vishakhapatnam districts on Tuesday, Lokesh mocked the YSRCP for struggling to retain its party members and MLAs and said that a few more MLAs from YSRCP are ready to join the TDP. It is already well known that till now 20 MLAs from the opposition YSRCP have already joined the ruling TDP. All these 20 MLAs have joined TDP without doing away with their assembly seats. Of these, 4 MLAs were also awarded with ministerial berths in the cabinet by Chief Minister Nara Chandrababu Naidu. Also, since the time of Nandyal by-elections and its results, it has emerged that more number of MLAs from YSRCP are willing to join the TDP. Lending credence to these possibilities, Lokesh has recently dropped hints that 3 MLAs from YSRCP are ready to join the TDP and have already forwarded their profiles and candidatures for the same. But when asked as to who these 3 MLAs from YSRCP were, Lokesh refused to reveal the names and kept the suspense hanging.